That's right, man. That's what I'm telling you.
Alright, so 3 months later, we are back out in Little Moab. So, I've come back for redemption. A lot has changed since the last time I was out here, so we're about to find out if it's more capable and all the works I've done in the past 3 months was worth it. So, just did a quick little one over there, and now we're gonna head over. I'm gonna hold off on doing the one I rolled on until a little bit later in the day, but I think I am gonna try it, so we'll see how that goes.
Right there. She just wants to play dirt. some backup? Yeah. A hard pass, you can come up a little.
So that loud pop you just heard there was my rear driver coil actually snapping in half. And so for the rest of the trip that was broken, and it's causing my rig to be completely unpredictable. And you can see later in the video where that kind of bites me and it almost dumps me over. So just to add to the whole thing, that rear coil was broken. You know, sometimes it would hold the vehicle up just fine, sometimes it would just completely give out and provide no support. So, just to add to the fun of the whole experience, just something else to think about while you're trying not to mess up.
Interesting.
Going to try this obstacle again because it relies so heavily on that spring that I broke. But after seeing my buddy just walk right up it, I had to give it another go. But you really shouldn't push yourself out of your comfort zone unless you're comfortable doing it, I guess. But I felt that I was feeling okay, it was feeling pretty stable, so I decided to give it another go, and you'll see it paid off. You guys over at WD-40 are watching this video.
Did your
please
spring go
sponsor
again?
Me. I could really use some of your products, as you can clearly tell or hear.
Just a little bit. Just a little.
go over, dude, I do. How do you feel in there?
Pass, can you?
Turn pass and back up a little then.
That underhang right there just bucks away.
That's good, yeah. Back driver, come forward now. You're good now. You're right, perfect.
If you watched my last video, about 3 months ago I came out here and I drove Jaden's buggy up this obstacle and rolled my blazer on it. So Jaden wanted to try it first because he hadn't driven it yet, and then after him I'll give it another shot and hopefully it goes better than last time.
Last time, bouncing. Driver.
Oh, shit. Sorry. Cover my left and right.
You good? Keep
left
going, driver.
Down?
Keep driver, left.
There you go.
This is when all of the bad ideas really started to come into play. First of all, Jaden is in a fully built tube chassis buggy, and we're like, yeah, you can do this, you can do it. We all pushed him to do it, and he had a hard time doing it, and then somehow I got pressured into doing it after seeing a buggy struggle.
It's easier to come back through it, for sure. Yeah, going up, you're gonna... It binds bad.
Yeah.
You break it here, it's gonna be... Oh, you need to back up and get more driver for sure.
You want more driver?
No?
Was it?
No. Was it? Well,
are you wider?
I don't know, we should be the same way. You're fine. up.
Back up now, yeah. What are you doing? That's right, Ed! I tried telling you!
And you know how everybody said to do that side? Make it back? They're all joking.
How's that side look now?
Very nice.
Oh my goodness, babe!
It's like the reverse. That one's like the top, worse. This is the bottom. But can you open it?
Oh my.
I'm not gonna try.
Goodness.
You know how I do? I go home and
here's a clip of the aftermath. No, I am not mad. Yes, it sucks, but this is what it's all about. I mean, if I'm gonna go wheeling with buggies, I'm going to end up doing buggy stuff. This is what I love doing. I'll never stop doing this and just keep pushing myself and pushing my rig and building it better and really just pushing the limits of what's possible. Thank you guys for watching this video. I really appreciate it. And if you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe and share this with your friends. You can also go check out my merch that I have for sale, owenbarlow.com. Helps me out a ton and it keeps me doing this stuff. So thank you guys.